Assalamu alaikum. I'm Steve Bondi, the United States Ambassador to the Kingdom of Bahrain, coming to you from the Bahrain National Museum. I would like to take this opportunity to wish the Bahraini people and government a blessed Ramadan. As we begin the holy month of Ramadan, I'm reminded of my amazing experiences last year. I saw people from different communities and walks of life coming together. And I had a chance to visit friends in their majalis, share an iftar meal, visit community centers, and learn how Bahrainis mark the holy month in their homes and with their families and friends. My colleagues and I at the embassy are grateful for the warm welcome we received. Ramadan is, of course, a time of reflection and prayer, focusing on our communities, especially those in the greatest need. The United States shares Bahrain's goals, a stable, secure, and prosperous country in a peaceful region and world. Our shared vision and objectives ensure our relationship will be fruitful in the long term. At its foundation, our relationship is firmly anchored in the warm people-to-people ties between our citizens. The United States Embassy is proud to sponsor dozens of high-level visits and exchange programs that bring our peoples together. This Ramadan, Bahrainis and Americans have much to be grateful for. On behalf of everyone at the U.S. Embassy in Manama, Mubarak Alaikum Ashahar.